Olsen works it around on the wall, and Ottawa sending it out to center ice, and McCulloch racing after it. And coming back to wipe him out is Zadorov.